Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to give you my review and comments of the Pretty Guardian Sailor Moon Crystal Limited Edition Blu-ray and original soundtrack. Let's start!
First, we have the Pretty Guardian Sailor Moon Crystal Limited Edition Blu-ray number 4. And when you take the plastic cover off, you get this cup. It comes with a logo, the number 4. A nice image of Jupiter, and also shows you the two acts that comes with this Blu-ray, number 7 and 8. As a limited edition, it will come with a little charm. Here is the cover of the box. As you can see, it is a light green with some gold details. We have Sailor Jupiter silhouette, Pretty Guardian Sailor Moon Crystal 4, some flower designs, and Jupiter symbol. The back is just a small design of flowers. It also has some pink detail. Okay, so when you first open the box, you find the usual galactic design that also comes in Mercury's and Mars's version of the Blu-ray. The only thing that changes is the color of the background. The name is Sailor Jupiter now, and Jupiter symbol. Here is how the actual Blu-ray case looks like. As you can see, Jupiter looks really gorgeous in this design. I really like this one better than Mars. When you first open the case, you find the ticket number 4 for the special box coming up later this year. Here is the CD. Here is how it looks like inside. And here is the back. This is the booklet that comes with every edition. Luna. Here's the back. Here's Tuxedo Masks. It has some interview. This is my favorite act, number 8. Finally, here are some screenshots from the two acts. Look at how cute she looks. Oh my gosh. Another interview. Some character design from Mako-chan and Jupiter. I really like this one. So pretty. More designs. Look at Mako-chan when he's a kid. And we have Mako-chan's lunch bag. We have her umbrella, her wand, We also have the star locket and this thing that he uses in his bow tie. I really hope we get soon a replica version of this locket. Some location design. Some interview or article about a bunch of the merchandise from the 90s. I want all of it. I really want this one over here. If you can find it, please let me know. And we have the credits in the back, finally. Here is the charm that comes with a limited edition. This time is Jupiter's one. It has a green gem over here. Focus. It has the Jupiter symbol in front and back. And here is her bow. And the strap. Lastly, we have the Sailor Moon Crystal original soundtrack. When you take the plastic cover, you get this strap as well. You can decide if you want to throw it away or keep it. In my case, I'm gonna keep it because I really, really like it. Here is the cover. We have the Mabora Shino Jinsu issue over there. We have this beautiful design of Endymion and Serenity. Okay. Here is the back with all the songs. This album comes with two CDs. Here is the first one. It is for the first arc. And here is the second one. For the second arc. We have, I think, some credits. Now I'm gonna show you the booklet that comes with the album. As I showed you this before, it is the beautiful design. The back. We have again the list of all the songs. This must be some interview. I cannot read it because it's in Japanese. I'm so sorry for that. We have more interview over here. And a beautiful screenshot of Gecko. We also have more interview here or information. More stuff. And another beautiful screenshot from Moon Pride. I really like this image. Usagi looks, or Princess Serenity looks really, really pretty.
Now my thoughts on the Blu-ray, Act 7 and 8. I really like them both. I think they are both are kind of my favorites because Sailor V finally appears after a while. I don't care about Mamoru and Usagi, whatever. When I saw Sailor V coming out, that was the best thing I ever seen in this anime. And I love it. So the design is not the best for this anime. as we all know, but I have really enjoyed all these acts so far, and I can't wait to see the rest. So, as a Sailor Moon collector, if you are not sure about Sailor Moon Crystal, about the anime, you just criticize the design and the story, please don't buy this Blu-ray, because it's almost $70 you are going to pay for it, and I don't think you will really, really appreciate it as much as I do. If you're not a good fan of Sailor Moon Crystal, you need to be careful about it. Now, my thoughts of the original soundtrack. And I really, really like this music. I believe that this anime brought excellent quality in music. And the songs are really catchy, most of them, not all of them. And I have been listening to it for the past 2 days, and I'm stick with it. It's amazing. So I recommend that album if you want it. And if you like instrumental music, you can get it. It's amazing. So that was everything for today. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to share my videos to your friends. A lot of Sailor Moon and Sailor Moon Crystal stuff is coming up this year. And I really hope we can buy this stuff together and have a lot of fun with it. I do have a lot of fun collecting these items. See you next time with my next review. Bye!